What's up, people? I am I'm just gonna do a quick run through of my world, my survival single player world. I'm just chilling today, so I might do another video. I don't know. Sunday, 2:14 in the afternoon. Woke up about an hour ago. I'm still feeling a bit sick, and I got a bucket, which is why you saw the waterfall over here. So let's get started. For starters, I'm going to be real quiet because I really don't want to talk too much and get myself, sore throat or whatever. So it's going to be a silent video. There we go. I do apologize for all the lag that's, going on. It's just my computer's real slow today. I just started her up. She's still warming up, so it'll clear up hopefully pretty soon. Plus, I mean, the world's loading, so you gotta give it some credit. See the world's all loading up. I've broken moon. It's the tough guy's version of My Little Pony, My Broken Moon. long have I been recording now? 5 minutes. I think I'm gonna start a mine. Just for a fact. So I'm gonna leave that there. Keep moving. From my previous videos, which I probably won't put up other than my video will give you my backstory. I heard that you can't hear me talk when I'm breaking blocks, so I'm gonna be quiet while I break blocks. How far is this? There it is. I like clearing these out because you never know what you're going to find in them. So, I'm going to save my shovel and use a torch. Sorry if this is tedious for you, but, I still, I don't want to just waste 5 minutes of your time by just walking around and talking. I want to, like, actually get stuff done. How long have I been playing? 9 minutes. 10 minutes. All right. I guess I'll finish clearing this out. There's more above me. hoping there will be good stuff in here. I don't know. Come on, good stuff. Uh-oh. I heard a cave. There's a spider in there somewhere. Hold on, let's hear it. It's around here somewhere. F3. Oh, he's right there. But how long have I been playing? I guess I'm gonna end it here and then start a new one up and go start exploring that cave. So until next time, ladies and gentlemen, I will see you later.